Vito, what can you say about the verdict?
I'm very happy to go back home.